funneling all three of them into the same place, you know what I mean?
Yeah,
that was good. Okay, I got another tower I can pick. Gives you air class mines placed on the battlefield. Oh, it's a tower. Okay, I thought it was a like an actual mine. We'll see how this goes. Wait, I got more perks. That's lightning bolt. Deals 100 damage to any enemy hitting the core. That's not really that good. Alright. I have no bases.
Me either. Oh, it's like the same type. It's the same map, I think.
Did you pick the same one?
Possibly yes.
Lazy Man sent you a friend request. Sorry, Lazy Man. No dice. Okay, we gotta do the same thing we did last time. You're building it wrong.
It's not me building it.
How do you type?
I'm done. I'm not done yet.
Shit.
T?
I don't know how to...
How to talk to him?
Yeah.
Yeah, you press T and then you say... Then you type it. It's in the bottom right corner of the chat.
Oh, nice! It fucking talks!
You're Stephen Hawking! Oh, wow.
No, this is fucking bad. Okay, we need to fucking clean up his mess here.
That would work.
No, man. We need them, because we need to funnel all three into the same spot again.
Yeah, you're right.
Like this here. Wait, fuck. I keep getting turned around.
We want to take the tower at the very start off.
Yeah.
And then these don't need to be here yet.
Oh, shit.
Oh, we went.
And it. Yeah.
There.
And it's over too far, but whatever. Like, it should be.
Yeah. Whatever. But he's probably like, what? My maze was awesome.
His maze was garbage.
I don't know why it's just not me and you, though. Like, why is this guy here? I don't know.
It must just be the way that... It must just be open games.
Yeah. I guess so. Did I pick a perk? I don't even know if I picked a perk. I'm gonna block this off.
No, Willy.
What?
Willy, no.
That'll make them go around.
Yeah, but they're not going around the way we want them to. No. This is fucking trash. Oh, he's sending me resources.
You do it then.
Okay, one sec. Okay, where's the entrance right there?
How do you send resources to
someone? I don't know. He sent them to me.
Oh, hang on. Oh, I just did it too, I think.
Okay.
No, maybe not. I don't know. I still got two platform things.
Alright, yeah.
What? What happened? What? Did Buddy leave? Oh, Buddy left. Buddy left and he died.
Oh.
Let's put this right on top of his corpse. There you go. His, oh! Darn. If you look at it this way, I just buried him with it. I'm ready anyway.
Alright. You see what I'm... You see how I'm doing it, though?
Yeah.
Alright. One sec, I'm gonna fix one little thing.
Yeah, you can probably make it have more room that way or whatever, but... Hey.
Yeah, whatever, that's fine. I like that your guns reload while you're on the other gun.
Yeah.
All clear for now.
Okay. They're coming from this side now.
Yeah.
Okay.
They don't come from this side very often, though.
Yep. But we're still gonna... make our little kill zone.
Yeah. Oh, we probably don't need the one on the corner, do we?
Actually, no, we don't.
Ow!
Did you die?
No, you just hurt me. Hurt, you hurt my feelings more than anything. Okay, there's the kill zone.
Alright. Let's actually... There. And I'm out of resources.
Okay, let's go. All right. They're on their way.
Gun is so great.
Holy shit. Okay.
That was good. Start him going around.
Yeah. Okay, time to upgrade. You're maxed out. You're maxed out. You could use some upgrades.
Tower here, tower there.
And you're maxed out. Alright.
Good to go.
Fired up.
Yep. Oh, the big ones are coming from this way. Well done. Alright, let's see what we can do. Oh, that was fucking awesome.
Okay. That was. I'll put one right there.
Oh, I'm out of bases. That's why I can't do it. It's like, what the fuck's going on?
I got it.
Let's get you upgraded.
I'm good. All set. Oh, that was hilarious.
You have 40 money?
No, I'm broke.
Oh, okay. That was pretty fucking funny.
What is it? Or. Oh, is it a boss from this side?
Oh, armored heavy.
I see it.
Oh, I can charge up my gun and shoot like a super blast.
We got nothing making it through.
Yeah.
Nothing.
Is that all? Nice. All right, where am I?
I think I got 3 bases and 10 money.
Alright.
I'm gonna block this off. So I can only get in there now. I'm ready. I think our maze is good. I got.
Yeah, I've got some bases left, but there's nowhere to put them.
Yeah.
Oh, it's one of the brain guys. Ah, let me out.
Dude's behind ya.
I jumped over the wall. Oops. Not good. Holy shit.
see, what's this?
You have 15 money?
Cannon. Yeah.
Come here to this one in front of me.
What the heck is that? A mine?
No, it's a cannon.
Oh, okay, the cannon. There we go, there we go.
Yeah, see, you just needed 15 to max it out. Alright.
I'm putting...
I got no... I've got bases, but fuck. I don't need them.
I got 75 left.
Yeah, just throw it into something.
Max.
Oh, it has 8 waves for this one. That's why it's fucking...
Yes, it's done.
The looms are on their way.
Woo! Oh, look at him just jumping. That guy's nuts.
Boom! Oh, armored guy. Oh, there's a big guy getting by.
I noticed that. Got him.
Okay. I think we've got enough cannons and stuff. Towers. Let's just fucking upgrade what we have.
Blasphemy. There's a 15 tower limit. I want to hit it.
This one only needs 50 to finish upgrading.
I only got 10.
Press F to pick up mine.
What? It gives you one mine?
No. It gave me 2.
Oh, it gave you 2?
Yeah.
Why isn't it giving me mines?
It might
These
be
mine
one.
Mine towers don't seem that great if you gotta pick them up and place them before the wave and the only.
Yeah, but they might regen each wave, right? So if we made 2 towers and upgraded them, we'd have like 6 or 4 mines every fucking time. You know what I mean? I'll see how good they are when the fucking guys walk over them.
Yeah. If it takes out a heavy or something, alright, that's awesome. If,
Patriarch.
Oh yeah, it's the big guy.
Yeah. Okay, we gotta find him right away. I'm not gonna spend my shots on anything, I'm just gonna charge up and wait for the boss. There he is.
I'm dead.
What? How?
I don't know. Something killed me! No big deal.
I've almost got the boss dead.
Where are they going?
Get through over here.
How fat they are.
We're clear. Oof. Those fucking bosses make it a fucking nightmare.
Shut out.
Mm-hmm. That's right. You unlocked ACP.
Wow. I got like almost a whole level. ACP.
Increases weapon damage by 30%, disables weak spot hits. Campaign. All I have is. Oh, never mind.
So
that's all there is?
No, I'm trying to think what I did last time. Oh, there's different levels for different places. I get it.
What's that?
I get it. Okay, so we want to go to this place and go to here. The situation here seems to be under control. Aggressive loom activity has been reported from a nearby construction site.
This is actually a pretty sweet game, I'll be honest. Voltaic hand cannon. Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of this fucking mine. Only hits ground units. What, are we gonna start getting fucking flying things?
Yeah, there's levels with flyers.
What?
Are you gonna... we both have Gatlings. I guess it doesn't matter.
No.
That mine does seem kind of weak sauce, though.
We didn't really get a chance to use it, but yeah.
Do I have to select another tower?
Okay. Let's take a look here.
Screw that. Well, you have Gatlings.
Okay.
No, I want Gatlings, too. Oh, we got new perks? What's this one? Weapon damage by 30%, disable